Fang Big Games here, and I'm with the third episode. I'm here with the third episode of Treasure Wars. I'm with bloxer10. He's the first person to join my faction.
He's
supposed to be a Mezzy, but he's fucking annoying, so I'm just gonna stick with bloxer. You disappeared on my screen for a second. I was just like, where'd you go? But we're gonna start the episode off with doing a mystery clues girl that I got from grinding the
I
actually don't think I've showed off the base yet, so.
Sham
the base.
Sham Alex Human. His ZG. OG, I'm gonna start building up the axe.
What?
Merc.
Are you just reading chat?
No, Sham Alex, that is bad. Offers.
You are reading chat. Well, anyways, I'm gonna.
YouTube.com/Lachlan and YouTube.com/VicStar123HD.
Why are you promoting them on my channel? Don't go and do that.
Don't go near that.
I got a common. And I got craft. Why? Three times in a row, I've gotten the craft 32 note blocks.
Ooh, note block. Why do you need a craft 32 note blocks?
It's just one of the clues. If you complete four of them, I think, you get prizes. And I'm going to do it because content. Yep. I have to do Kid Starter to get some wood.
You're a note block.
Is that supposed to mean?
Mm-hmm. But I'm having fun.
Fucking throwing that thing.
This is fun. I like this. You know what? This is going to be the whole video. Get ready, guys, for like about 15, 17 something minutes of this.
Come over to my channel, you'll see us doing a friggin' comic close scroll.
No, I think you should come in this.
Hey, can I have the 32 wood that you spawn with?
Actually, no.
Never mind, I have enough.
Yeah, I was not gonna give you it anyways.
Cool.
Unless you came in this.
No. Do I have enough redstone?
No.
I do. Alrighty.
Hey mate, how you doing? Washa!
Why would you waste the end of pearl on that? Alright, I'm gonna craft these and hopefully we'll get a more entertaining clue.
A walk through hell with me. I want a mystery pet egg, give me a mystery pet egg.
Those are fucking rare, man. Oh yeah.
Give me. Watch me get one in this episode. Watch me get one this episode.
You can buy them on the website, but
I'm gonna buy one on the website right now, right here, right now.
I don't have PayPal.
Yes, you do.
Fuck me, man. You know what we gotta do?
My friend, stop.
You know what we gotta do?
My friend made a video, and you know what it was?
What?
It was called Generic Minecraft Let's Play Episode 1. You should go watch it.
Oh, stop promoting on my channel. I was sitting here like, what is he doing? And I just was like, wait a minute.
Okay,
Hey, look at me. Stop! He has a course of base. You don't think he's gonna sell them. Look at me.
Selling cards!
Look at me.
Yes! Okay, now I'm gonna put the cords up on chat.
No.
I mean, I'm gonna put the cords on the video.
No.
And you guys can come and raid this base.
No, please don't.
What if I somehow found out how to edit so I could just blur it out? So is that like one thing you don't want ever to do is just never put up F3 on videos?
Yes, please don't.
Okay, F2.
Okay, I'm gonna go to shop and buy a diamond block so I can make a diamond block because that's the next clue. Cause crafting.
Heroic clue scroll.
Those are a lot harder to get, but I'll probably sit here grinding for an hour and a half.
Travel to the elf spawn. Kill a player with an arrow. A sizzle. What?
A sizzle.
A sizzle. A crunch. A crack. And a crack.
You have to get an egg, bread, and meat, and then watch the friggin' sunrise because reasons.
Throw 32 snowballs. 32. Mine 30 iron ore. Kill 15 of the opposite races.
Oh god, I really hope we don't get GG'd with that, because there's no way that's happening.
Watch the sunrise in the war zone. U/heal in the war zone. Enchant 25 items.
Enchant 25 items is a thing?
Yeah, and that person has 24.
Oh, cool. I finished. Plant 25 saplings. Do I have saplings? I don't have saplings.
Get marked.
Let's go shop and see if I can buy saplings.
Can I take your diamond block and sell it?
No, that is exclusively for clue scrolls. Don't touch it.
Can I sell it?
No! It doesn't even go for that much money. I literally just bought it. Do they sell saplings? They don't. I have to go into the freaking wilderness and get saplings, which is annoying. God damn it, I don't think they have saplings. What'd you do?
I can check.
Selling, stop it!
100B.
What's 100B? 100B? That's not gonna happen! It goes for like only like 500 in the shop.
Watch if someone actually did that. Actually was like, okay.
I would be okay with selling it like that, though, because that's a lot of money. Whoa. Shard merchant, what the fuck is this? I missed this update, so I don't really know what it's about. Trade menu. Trade in those useless spawners for spawner shards with... Oh my god!
What?
Oh, dude, that'd be so helpful if I got when I got the witch spawner the other day that I sold for like $1,000. God damn it, that would've been helpful. But you can get a pet. 100, 150, 300. If you get spawner shards, you can get pets. It's kind of cool. I guess there's nothing to lose with those crates anymore when it comes to the spawners. But they don't sell saplings, so that's fucking great. We gotta go.
Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Going and bloxer10's video settings.
Did you mess up or something?
We are streaming now at... We are streaming right now at 5 FPS.
Oh god! I'm gonna go into the wilderness and chop up some
I'm gonna stop recording and then put and then record again to see if that helps.
Cool.
And now I'm putting back.
God damn it, now I have to wait 3 minutes because I tried to freaking use /wilderness in the base, which you can't fucking do. And you can't do /wilderness until 3 minutes later, and now I'm sitting here.
/wilderness.
Don't do it here.
Why not?
Because it doesn't work. You have to go to spawn to do it.
Why? Do you want me to go to spawn?
Use that command in PvP enabled areas.
Should I go to spawn and then do /wilderness for you?
Yeah, go collect some saplings. We need.
But I'm gonna. But I don't want to die.
You won't die if you do /wilderness. There's not
yes, I will.
The chance of you running.
I want the iron golem pet level 2.
Oh god, that's hella expensive.
I want money to right click. I want iron golem pet level 1. I want iron golem pet level 1. CB 620k. B park 146. Okay, by the way, this is the orc spawn if you've never saw it. Yeah, I'm new to our treasure war, so that's why I'm not really, like, so hyped. Oh, guess what? Back in another video episode 92 of Treasure Wars.
I was like, what are you doing? And then I just got it. And I was just like, has 3 minutes been up yet? I'm gonna get spawned. Let's see what's in the auction house, just cause.
Flash Wild.
I have no money, so this is kind of pointless.
Flash Wild is currently disabled. Okay.
It's wilderness.
Wild. Ness.
Can't use it for another 3 minutes. Let's go see what the
auction. You have teleported to a random spot in the wilderness, and now I'm blind. Oh man, the lag. Oh man, the lag. Holy lag spike. Oh my gosh. Notch, help me.
Notch, help me.
We are in... Hey guys, welcome back to FPS of 20.
FPS
and,
of 20.
And tanking, oh my gosh.
I have a strict FPS of 30, like, every time I record. And I'm pretty sure that's because of my settings. But
hey guys, welcome back to the
there
video.
There is two Iron. Oh, okay. One was just Bob. There so, was two no, Iron Golem pets.
So it seems like when I it seems like when I do stuff, it's like I can if I start getting lag spikes, I can just stop recording for a second and just put it back and I'll be up to 20 again. So that's what I just keep doing. So if you guys hear the cut between like a second, it's not like your fault, it's mine. And if you guys hear Twitter messages, it's not your fault, it's mine.
Is your Twitter going off?
No, not yet.
My phone's next to me, but I have no.
And if you guys hear an iPhone, it's not your fault, it's mine, since I don't have one.
My fault, because I have my phone next to me, but I have no friends, so my phone doesn't go off that often.
Yeah, I don't have any friends either, that's why I'm not talking to one.
Oh my god, what? No, I'm offended.
Oh, we're not friends, I get it.
Didn't you just say that's why I'm not talking to one, so I was just like, oh wait, does that mean I'm not I guess I just took that weirdly, I don't know.
It's because you said that you're not...
Texting-wise. Skype-wise, I have a lot of...
There we go, friendship broken just because of you.
No, I meant...
texting-wise, I'm gonna create my own faction called Ender Empire. I'm gonna enemy you, and I know your cords, so I'll just come and raid you.
I just meant, like, school friends, because I have, like, two, and they never text me, because one doesn't like texting me, because she says
I'm your school friend.
You don't go to my school. And then my other one's just, I don't know.
How do you know?
Because I don't see you at school. What grade are you in? I forgot what grade you're in.
What grade are you in? Ninth?
Eighth.
What?
Eighth.
Ninth? Okay.
Is it
you're in middle school?
Yes.
Dang. I thought you were ninth.
I've just been running around spawn. I have 27 seconds before I can freaking teleport again.
You know Warzone event came?
Oh god, you do not want to go in there when that happens.
Everyone.
Fucking way too many people.
Everybody. How many saplings do you need?
25. How many you got?
13.
Okay, I have 4 seconds, then I can help. Because I was an idiot and tried to do it in the base.
You can just teleport to me.
Oh my god, why didn't I think about it? I literally just did slash spawn though. Slash wilderness. Why did I not think of that? Why? I'm just gonna start breaking leaves and pretend that never happened.
I said that to you and then you didn't do anything, so I thought you forgot or something. So.
I'm just gonna break some leaves. Is my mind
Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Breaking Leaves.
We will break leaves for 15 minutes. Where's my sound setting?
I walk through hell with you. So how do you figure out how long you're gonna do a video?
Normally, I set up a timer, but
so
I'm
what's
just,
the timer at right now?
I didn't set it up. How long have we been recording?
I don't know. How do you check?
I'm just gonna put it on for 10 minutes. They're gonna be 15 minute episodes. Where's my timer? Last time I used this one.
I mean, I checked right now, but it would do something to my recording, so I'm not gonna do it.
Okay, start. All right, cool. We've got 10 minutes. It might be either a shorter or a longer episode. I don't know how long we've been recording. Oh, that guy just got GG'd twice. He got 32 golden apples, and he got.
Someone gets me runes. Wait, what? Someone gets me heroic here. I'll get you heroic here. What?
I don't know. How many stoppings are you at?
I'm at 20.
I'm at 1.
Get wrecked. And I'm at 2 apples.
Two. I had 0 apples. I'm just gonna like.
And I'm at 4 logs.
I got a sapling.
Oh man. Accomplishment. Dude, I can't believe you're 8th grade. I mean, like, I thought you were like 9th.
Nah, I'm 9th next year.
Can't believe that. Wow, I'm older than you. By a lot.
Yeah, you should know this because you volunteered during VBS before I did.
Yeah, I'm 10th grade.
Oh, Jesus Christ. What? I thought you were 9. Alrighty then. I got another one! How many are you at? You're at 20. Oh, we have enough.
I have 23.
We're at enough. TP to me and we'll plant them.
You told me to get 25, so I'm gonna get 25.
But I have a combination of enough without 25 now.
I don't care.
Okay, I'm gonna... found a rated base.
You found a rated base?
Yeah.
Sell the cords.
Sitting in the corner.
Sell the cords.
It's rated!
Yeah. So then, so this is how it works. You get the money, you give the cords, it's a rated base already.
Yeah, but it's just made out of cobblestone and it's really tiny. Can I replant these? I can! We just needed one! I can just spam plant these. I knew that.
Okay, guys, there will be a lot of cuts in this video since I am lagging like hell. Shut up about your 30 FPS. I'm not recording right now. I'm gonna
throw 32 snowballs. I don't have 32 snowballs. I have to wait another 3 minutes. Actually, no. Wait. What am I saying? I can just do warp. I don't have a shovel though. Oh, I can't do that yet. Gotta go.
Hey guys, welcome back to freaking. You know what? There we go. I'm gonna slash F home while I'm not recording. You guys, you're recording, but I'm not for a second. Okay.
Yep. I'm also going F home because I need to grab a shovel. And start dying, apparently.
I'm gonna stand by you.
I'm gonna throw this.
Throw this
in here. My mouth is really dry, and
oh my gosh, dude.
What? Run! okay. I'm gonna keep recording.
Okay, so good luck to you, mate.
Okay, bye.
Okay, I'm gonna record for me going out. Okay, guys, I have to go, so, to see what else goes on, go to Fangbit Games, or Ing, in the description, and if you want to see my most lagging video, go to my channel called bloxer10, The Enderman, So, yeah, see you guys later. I'm bloxer10 the end, and I'll see you later, recruits. I don't even know why I said that. I just took people's outros and put them together. Is that, like, bad? Am I allowed to do that?
I guess, but you might get a lot of hate for it.
What's an experience pet? Wait, is an experience pet just a little experience orb that follows you around?
That'd be kind of cool, but no, the pets just kind of, they're not physical pets, they just sit in your inventory and give you perks.
That'd be funny. Just have, like, millions of experience
orbs.
That'd
be so fun.
How many
experience orbs? Oh, cool, I completed it. Okay, so I got a zombie spawner, which I don't need because I have 4 of them already.
Since I'm not recording, I can do some fun stuff to yours.
Don't. And I got a 384 TNT, 300 XP, which isn't good, and then a
Hey guys, welcome back to my video. I'm going to be recording my treasure wars.
Holy shit! The bloodthirsty ruin is amazing!
The bloodthirsty is amazing, mate.
Mate. Sound ridiculous. That was a successful clue scroll. I'm not even mad. Because I can exchange the spawner for a shard, which is what I'm gonna do.
So sorry guys about my video, I was lagging a bit. I need to put some videos together, and then I need to and clear out my space, because I have a lot of recorded videos that I haven't put up yet. It's been filled up for a bit.
I don't have an axe to put the bloodthirsty thing on yet, though.
Why not?
Because I want to get a good starter axe before I do anything with it.
By the way, comment on her video and tell me, how do you like my voice?
Yeah, how do you like this new voice?
Do you want to see this in other videos or not?
I need a voice changer.
Yeah, no, right? You need a voice changer.
Wait, what voice changer do you use?
It's called Clownfish. It's like a plug-in to Skype.
I got a spawner shard.
I have some spawners there, very spiffy.
Spiffy. Yeah, I'm gonna save up because I want a pet. That's fun. Oh god, not again! Oh god, not again! My hands are cold.
Somebody has a... Somebody's faction is named I'm a Dick.
Not surprised. How much XP do I have? XP? It's not worth orbing it. I'm gonna go to the war zone.
Okay, I gotta go, man.
Yep.
Yeah, I'll see you, man.
See ya.
See ya, guys, on Fangbit Games side. I'm bloxer10. Subscribe to me.
I guess you can since you recorded with my actual.
Okay, see you guys. Goodbye, mate. Have fun. Good.
Alright, well, that was enjoyable. Kind of sucks I had to go mid-video, but that's okay. A little bit of solo time never hurt. I don't know if you can see that, but he said see ya, mate, with a heart. That's gonna start some unneeded shipping. Oh well. 6 months, I don't think there's gonna be any chests. Oh well, I'm just kinda running around because I don't know what to do for the last, like, 5 minutes of the episode. I'm actually really happy with that close scroll, though, because the ruin was good, and what was the other thing that we got that I was happy with? Yeah, we got the spawner shard, which wasn't awful. Why did I grab this? This is, like, the shitty hex ruin. I don't need you. No one loves you! I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. See, the minute he leaves, I go insane, because I have to commentate. I need that voice changer. I think that would make my commentating a lot more interesting. Ah! Well, there we go! My first death of this episode, because I actually went into the war zone. Oh god, that guy's buying a lot of spawners. That is a lot of money. I have, like, no money, so, getting serious here, I'm going to raise money to get a... actually, let's do this. Just trying to... need a spawner that can make me money. And I definitely am not gonna get a 1 mil, so I gotta get something a little bit cheaper than that. Because, like, IGs are 1 mil, which is obviously the best option, but not gonna happen. So, the IGs... the Blaze ones, I feel like, wouldn't be bad. How much did the Blaze spawners... Blaze... things sell for? That's hard to make a grinder for, though. It sells for a bit of money, but... oh my god, the making grinders for Blazes is... actually, that's not hard. All you do is put water? No, it's hard. I don't want to figure out how to do that. I might have to, though, if it's the only thing that makes me money. I don't know. How much do cows make me? Let's see. The meat makes me not a lot. How much does the leather make me? That might be... I'm going to get a cow spawner eventually to do clue scrolls, but that's it. It doesn't make a lot of... it doesn't make a lot of money. I think that makes a decent amount of money. How much do the creeper spawners make, actually? Let's find out. Ooh, 100. I think I'm gonna go for a creeper spawner. I think it's, it's 195. Okay, which isn't impossible. And then everything else is pretty shitty, so... yeah, I'm gonna save up for a creeper spawner and make a creeper spawner grinder, so we're gonna need hoppers. Shit, we're gonna need a lot of money, but we're gonna need hoppers. And I think that works for me. I found out what this does, though. Trade spawners for... fucking charts to get pets. It's good to know. I didn't know about that. Use the timer. Alright, well, I'll end it here then, since I'm not doing anything. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video of Treasure Wars. Next time, I will probably have Omezi, if he actually gets on, and maybe Bloxer. Maybe we can have all three of us record for once. I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you guys next video. Goodbye.